Welcome back to Slay the Spire. We're going to go ahead and do another Spire run with the defect. We are doing Claw's Law. It's our third defect run. So what we're doing is anytime there's a claw, we are taking the claw, no matter how advantageous or disadvantageous that is. We are always buying the Prismatic Shard if it is available in the store. So go for the snipe. Or I can get 7 hit points. I'm going to go for the snipe. I like to live dangerously. That's how I roll. Okay. Strength pot. At least human beings, certainly not a bad pickup. Let's see what we got. I do like self-repair. I think I'm going to take it. Especially since I'm going to be taking some damage here and there. Let's see. Oh, claw. Oh. And let's get rid of a strike for the claw. And we are going to get the snipe. And we're going to satisfy first claw attack. First claw kill. A skin would be good, and so would beam cell. Go with beam cell over skin. Here we are going to smith. This feels good. Person that beat us last run. Tungsten Rod is great. I do really enjoy Tungsten Rod. I think I'll take Capacitor here. I don't know. Could rebound the claw. Yeah, let's build with the rebounding the claw. We got some zero drops. Let's go ahead and smith. The beam cell. Let's keep that a little more. Here. Man, Hexaghost is looking kind of rough here. Frozen egg? Sure. I don't know how good we look for. I think I just go for it right now. Probably drink this. Might be what I need to get through this fight. Discharge plus. Capacitor plus. Let's do static discharge plus. It's good for the multi-attack. Can no longer become frail. Let's smith some things up here. we're on the lookout for an all for one, so. We'll draw it. Hand, so it's kind of like a freebie. You know, sure. And we want a smith here because we do. Let's smith some damage. Let's get some damage going. Deal several points there. Barrage. Alright. Right on through. Buffer plus hyper beam multicast. I think since we have the mummified hand, we'll take buffer plus. And then we can replace our core and channel frost. It's pretty good. We could tiny house. We could astrolabe. I think we'll astrolabe our strikes off. What we got? Consume, Sunder plus, and Darkness plus. Okay. Really wish I would have picked up that capacitor earlier, but hindsight's 20/20. Let's see what we can do from here. Let's go this far path. Oh, these guys can't really do much, can they? Huh. Let's go ahead and start with that. Tungsten Rod coming to the rescue. Doing nothing, he's doing six. Do I just bomb this guy off? Or I could take zero? Think so? The buffer stack does come on first. Okay. Bye, bird friend. You'll be missed. I want to take a fusion here since I don't have any other powers. Power generators. Just an FTO. I think I'm okay with FTO. I really need some defense, though. I think I'm cool on offense. I think I'll just skip here. Is a random relic worth... Yeah. Not that one, though. No. Not that one. Buffer stacks real quick. Alright. I think a charged battery would be okay. Another defensive card was kind of what I was looking for. No prismatic shard. Okay. I could take another Seek. Seek is amazing. I think I want to get rid of my curse, so Seek's kind of out of the question. I'll take that. I will take this, just in case I run into... Maybe I'll take the dagger. Seems great. Let's go ahead and smith the dagger. I know I have a lot of offense, but dagger's really good in an early upgrade of that. My could take a buffer plus, but no. Claw. here to want to smith again. Let's go with charge battery plus. And Smith, self-repair. very few things not Smith at this point. Helps. This is awful. This is the worst right here. Okay, so... Oh! And I had the thing that saved me right there. If we can make that zero, good. Not exactly what I wanted to do. I will take a reinforced body plus. Kind of want a good event. Jax? Should I do Jax over... Maybe? I don't know, three strength turn one. What two cards would I transform? I could transform maybe two defends. Like one of those. I'm gonna rest here. I've got most of my cards upgraded, so I don't think this relic would be all that great. Let's just go ahead and upgrade a card. Sure. A little bit worried about this fight. We do have a Dark Orb starting. Could be okay. Let's go ahead and get rid of it. Alright. Offer. Perfect timing. Save my buffer stack. Alright. Beam cell that. That'd be 36. Something like that. Seems like a good play. Okay. All enemies. And kill him. I guess this block. Do I block here, or do I go? Man, oh no. I think I just block. Let the orbs do their job. Alright. That would kill him, but not kill him. Block for 15. I think that's what I do. Hope the orbs hit right, and if they don't, do that. Get through with the claw. Barely. All for one. Man, another buffer plus just seems so good, though. So good. I don't really have that much zero drop. I have to take claws, but I don't have to take all for one. I have 4 zero drops and a 23 card, 23 deck. That's still pretty solid, I'd say. But I have mummified hand. Man. Do I need damage or defense? That's the question. I think damage. Fusion hammer's fine here. Donut Deca. I mean, I've got Blizzard, but that's about it. Potions are not that great. Here would be okay. I think I'll go to that one. Eh. We'll go here. Can maybe take out the others. Maybe. Can just block. Okay, I can block 45. I only need to block 28. Zero drops. So I could just like ping him. That's terrible. I didn't count. I miscalculated by 1 point. Me for zero again. Okay, maybe not so bad. Yeah. Skim seems nice here. Block Elite Plus also seems nice. I think I'll take the skin. Elite Plus. Take that. For sure. Potion belt. Have anything in my deck that I'd like to double? Double buffer, I guess? I think I'll take the defragment, though. Defragment, and this is an awful good potion that may help me find some potions. Have this one in the bag. Heat Sinks Plus. Let's go ahead and recall. Oh. Duplicate a card in your deck. Still gonna have it. I think the buffer. Actually hitting me. Let's see. I'm gonna make sure that this hits correctly. Hit the big zero. Thank you. Glacier. We're fine without that. Second Glacier? Glacier Plus? Let's skip. Let's skip. Old Egg. Okay. Guess we're resting for 11 here. Seems okay. Not great. Then two fights. How we're feeling about an elite. One elite might not be too bad. This is a fight I don't want to have. Jawworm. Truce Jawworm, no more. Placed it. I don't know what's better here. Six plus seems hard to beat, right? Alright, this guy. Fun days. Fun nights. Should carry me through this one. Looks like I'm feeling healing to full on this one. How awfully to play it. Enough, I suppose. I don't need a regen pot. Fog ring's good. I think so. Of course. Oh, nice. Worked out very well. Oh, they took my both of my buffer stacks right away. Alright, so let's see. Another zap. I don't think I've done anything with that so far. Yeah. Works beautifully. And do I hologram a zap? Or beam cell? Or do I just defend? I could probably even blow a potion here. Let's go ahead and blow a potion. That was good. Worked out okay. I still have some effort to get down to where I need to be, I guess. And that gets me there. Darkness orb in it. Ready to go. It's beam cell. Skim. Beam cell. Back two beam cells. Reptomancer. Took a potion though. You don't know. Could be handy. Scrape? Is grade plus good here? Get me through dazes. Double energy's better. What do we want to transform? What seems like it's not performing up to expectations? Do we want to take out Hello World here? Maybe the Consume plus. Rebound also doesn't seem to be all that hot. It's hard to take out powers when you got mummified hand. All right. And we get to do nothing here. We played a little too carefully. Save a stack. Let's do that. Two stacks. Yeah. Let's do it. Take one and generate some frost. Card. Fifty-fifty shot of hitting. Did not. Thank you. full blocking there. That's good. Feels good. Definitely done that first. Could just keep playing my powers out in the hopes that I get enough block to block this big attack and kill fast, or to drop enough buffers. I guess I'm gonna go with it. Didn't work. I didn't get to buffer. Well, I haven't so far. Even if I got to buffer now, I wouldn't have the mana to play it. Energy to play it. Oh, got me. Maybe I misplayed there. Yeah, probably misplayed there. But it was a good run. Hope you enjoyed it. You have a good rest of your day.